You know how we do. Oh, dang, bro. Oh, that was all me. That was all me right there. Yo, what's good, everybody? Yep, it's your boy, Dan the Man 8100, coming at y'all with another video. We playing as my boy Victor today. See what we can get into. It's been a little while. See if we can get our money up a little bit. You know how we do. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoy that. Let's get into it. I'm sure mostly everybody's seen this crib already. Might be time for a new spot. I don't know. Y'all let me know, man. But, I'm gonna be doing a couple of things today. This track halt right there. Could be driving this out of the day though. It's Q8. It's pretty clean though. I like it. Could be rolling in that today. Got the inside. Yeah, it's nice though. Definitely. Let's head down to this spot down here to the store. See if we can try one of these phone missions. See if we can get some money. You know, it's been a little while since Victor put in some work, so you know how we do. Oh, dang, bro. Oh, that was all me. That was all me right there. Yo. I can't even deny it. That was all my fault. All my fault. Like, no cap. Shoot. Trying to get by this truck, bro. But, yeah, we see y'all. Be on the lookout for that giveaway. It's coming up soon. Good luck to everybody. Thanks for watching the videos, liking, sharing, and subscribing. I appreciate everybody. Yep, it's coming up soon. August 31st, so be on the lookout for that. Alright, let's go check this out, see what they talking about. let's play the mission. Go to the truck. Oh, now this dude. Oh my goodness gracious. $7,200. Let me see if I can do this first. Oh shoot, I forgot to get gas. Alright, let's see if I can do this job real quick. Then go take care of the other job too. Hey, more money, more better, man. Gotta hustle hard. Shoot. All wheel drive. I know a few years back I bought my first car that has all-wheel drive. It really makes a difference, man, especially on acceleration. Like, power to all those wheels, ain't nothing like it. Try to handle this little business real quick. You know how big to do. You know, trying to stay good with the mob, you know. It's good to have a few irons in the fire. I gotta park my car somewhere, bro. Parking on the street? Shoot. I'm parking right here. Maybe nobody will mess with it. Drive carefully and don't get in trouble. Where? Oh, I was about to say, where am I going? Dude wasn't even in there yet. Man, I'm not a chauffeur, bro. Shoot. Got me driving him around. Got better things to do. Be driving this dude around, man. Oh, shoot. Yo. I could not drive a stress limo. Those wide turns. But I had thought about doing some driving before, like Uber, something like that, but I don't know, man. Some of these people out here, they be tripping, like for real. Like tripping. Come on, dude. Oh. Why he wanted me to drive him around like this, but hey, give me my money, that's all I got to say. Let's see. Every time I be trying to do something, this dude wanna hit me up, man. Never be hitting me up when I'm just chilling. Always when I got something else to do. I'm trying to hurry up, get this done, man, because I got other stuff to do, man. Shit. I'm gonna get stuck in a man lane. Come on, truck. Up, man.
Hey, you're supposed to call me.
Can y'all let me through? And the light green, bro. Hurry up. But yeah, man, appreciate all y'all watching and subscribing, like and share. Make sure y'all hit that notification bell. So y'all know when new videos drop. All that, man. I gotta wait for this dude, man. Oh my goodness gracious. Yo. I might have to turn him down next time. Cause I got other stuff to do. Like, for real, time is money, bro. Yeah, man, I hope y'all gonna enjoy this. You know, Victor trying to get back at it. These boys, of course, ain't with him today. CJ, Clay, Lamar, you know, they had other stuff to do, so I just figured I'd handle something on my own. But, you know, we're gonna link up with them again, and hey, we're gonna try to hit one of these banks, man, this big bank. We're gonna try to get some big money. Hopefully that goes well. What is this dude doing in the... I don't even know. Really? This dude went and got straight wasted, bro.
Hi!
I can't believe I got to go... Really got me doing this? Yo. I'm gonna just have to drop him off and go handle my business. Cause, he taking up too much of my time, man. I mean, if we got a problem, we just have to have a problem, cause he messing with my money now. Be nice. Sometimes people take your niceness for weakness, but that ain't the case. Oh, come on, bro. Man, you lucky. Like, you really lucky, though. So, driver. I'm gonna have to leave him here. I need to go back to my car. Get a cab out of here.
Hey, can I get a cab?
Not a problem. Oh. A driver's on the way.
Cool. Oh, yeah.
So I can get back to my car so I can do what I was planning to do to begin with. Shoot.
Hey, my man, where you going? Sure thing, man.
Finally made it back to my car, man. Alright, let me go to this truck. Where is it? Oh, oh wow, it's like way up here, bro. Yo. trip. Alright, at least we almost there. Finally. Yo, I can't go in the military base. Is that what this is? I'm gonna go up in here. What? Across the state, bro. Let's get in this truck. Attach the trailer to the truck. I'm delivering gas. I think they'll pay me for this. Oh my goodness. Shoot. Deliver the trailer to Route 68. I wasn't planning on. I didn't think it was gonna be this kind of delivery, but hey. How much I get? Almost 12,000? I'll take it. I mean, it's a little something to play with, so. You know. Alright guys, we almost there. Man, that was like the longest drive ever. But we about to pull up. Can I just drive? I think I can drive. I'm gonna have the back in. Yep. Come on, man. Can't wait. Get out of the way, bro. Really? 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 This is what you want to do right now.
I'll kill ya!
Oh, I got over 12,000. Is this what you want to do? You don't know me, cuz. That's how I roll. Who coming at me? You ain't ready for me, homeboy. Let me take this bite, though. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for me on this one. Hope y'all enjoyed it, man. We made a little money. trying to get back into the groove thing. Make sure y'all be on the lookout for that giveaway coming up August 31st. Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, watch the video, share the video, hit that notification bell, all that good stuff. But until next time, man, y'all be safe, take care. Have a good day, have a great rest of your week. And I'll catch y'all next time, man. Peace.